Will it be the Yankees or the Nationals that come in third place? Then it will be on to the World Series. Right there, preventing the goal. Sabretooth assisted by Maverick, as I say that. There you go. 1-0 to Washington. Retro gets the equalizer just like that, very easily done. Retro gets it in, 2-1. Thank you. There's the equaliser. To overtime. Here we go. It is time for the World Series. But before we get into that, time to recap what's happened so far. Both Houston and Atlanta managed to get a bye past the wild card round. Houston Astros 4-3 and 3-1. They lost the second game 2-1. Atlanta Braves 3-2 in the first game. They lost 7-3 in the second game, and then they won the next two 2-1 and 5-0. In the semifinals, the Yankees were two games up, winning 2-1 on both occasions, and then the Astros 2-1, 4-0, 3-2, 3-0. And then the Atlanta Braves, they lost 4-1, then lost 2-0, 1-5-2, 1-1-0, lost 4-2, and then they won the next two games 1-0 and 4-3 in a thrilling climax. So here we go. The Houston Astros and the Atlanta Braves. Who will become the first Rocket League World Series champions? Let's find out. Game one. Retro opting to play for the Houston. interesting to see how this all plays out. Fantastic save there from Maverick on just the shot. Maverick saving Retro's shot. This is definitely what you want from the World Series. You want the best at the top of their game, and the Braves are 1-0 up. Great save from Retro, but Scout makes it two. That's the wrong way. As long as Retro got there fast, as long as Retro got to it fast enough, it would be okay. Great save from Scout on Viper's shot. Retro, beautifully done. He gets one back. Come here. Retro tried to get it. Ten seconds to go. Who gets one back? Diggs makes it two. Cougar with the assist this time. that's one back for the Braves. Retro having none of that. Shot and try to get the hat trick. Last time the Braves were here, they got absolutely annihilated. 7-3. We're hoping to avoid a repeat this time around. Not if Retro has anything to do with it. And Goose, oh dear! Busquets back into the lead. Trying to get the shot. Hey, Dieter. There was nothing anybody could do about that one. Bobby and Raja both getting the shot, nothing coming of either. With the shot, Raja with the assist. Demolishing Swabby. Can he take advantage? No, he can't. And that's 4-2. Seconds and Retro credited with the goal, Swabby with the assist. Dieter with the own goal, not what he wanted. That is another one for Houston. Chester demolishing Retro. Stadium modelled after the Tokyo Underpass. Retro with the shot, Dude with the save. A little bit of retaliation there from Retro. Less than 2 minutes to go. And Dude, right at the end, lands himself the fourth goal for the Braves. Retro is another step closer securing the World Series for the Astros. Looks like this one's more or less out of reach now. Storm gets one back. Potentially the final game, game six. Atlanta need to carry out a repeat of their semi-final against the Washington Capitals. All Houston have to do is win this game. That is them into still no goals yet. We're about halfway through this match. And just to reiterate, Houston only have to win this game to ensure they win the World Series, but Atlanta need to win to force game 7. 2 minutes to go. Still no splitting these two at the moment. And there we go, there's the break he needed! And Rekio takes full advantage! That is just the break Houston needed! A double out there. 1 minute to go. Only one of these teams will be able to make history today. We've seen clean sweeps, we've seen a game seven decider. Now we're on the verge of history. The first Rocket League World Series champions. Can Retro secure it? Yes, he can! Kenzie Retro's just secured the World Series! Try to get one back, but it's not enough. And Kenzie Retro has just secured the World Series for the Houston Astros. So here we go. That is it, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations once again to the Houston Astros for winning the first ever Rocket League World Series. Hope you enjoyed what you saw today. If you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized and following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join Latter Day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Previous video on the left, playlist on the right. I'll catch you guys with Reaction Day tomorrow. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out, and as always, stay faithful.